Just going with the standard.
God be my witness. If I would have known, or at least predicted.
Hold on.
Important puppet of a charlatan, who wishes for two crazier things than a healthy mind can imagine, and hides behind the cover of science while doing these. Therefore, I do not have the words to express the guilt and regret I feel. Nevertheless, I can try to express it with these words. I have no doubts that God will add a new item to the list of major sins for the things I've done or pioneered. What you're about to learn may only make you feel restless and suspicious for the rest of your life. Therefore, I never want my writing to be read by sensitive minds. The world keeps turning. Let other people not know what's going on while the world is turning. I'm not writing this for someone to do something. Anyway, there's nothing to do. What I know very clearly is that my brain is no longer as clear as it was before. So, before I've not yet completely lost control of my brain, I want to record what's happened. Also, writing all these makes me relaxed. Just a little bit. Dear reader, firstly, I'm sorry for everything you will and have been through. However, at the very beginning, everything was for humanity.
Quite dramatic. Someone has had a night.
This is not a drill. High security mode activated. Please leave the facility immediately. Repeat. Attention.
Fuck! What's going on here?
This is not a drill. High security mode activated. Please leave the facility immediately.
It's not the fixed things.
High security mode enabled. Entries and exits to the facility are closed. Please contact the security forces.
Yeah, it is a pain to walk slowly. What's going on with the graphics? Here. Now I can walk normally. My eyes are still messed up for some reason. This is it. This is my flashlight. Oh dear. This doesn't help at all. Looks pretty creepy. And I have this donut. I would think that I could overcome this obstacle, but it's too much for me. So what, are you going this way? Put the light. There's a mess down there. Nothing here. Oh, I see what's going on here. I probably have to open doors like this when I'm being chased. I will screw up and die because of it. What am I looking for? The energy system. Will this hurt me if I touch it? I need to do a puzzle or something. It. Guess I'm just being stupid. No, focus on that. Getting it lost already. It's not a circle around. It would help if I had the actual flashlight. Maybe this is something. Oh, I see. What happened? What? Are you serious? I'm timed? Sounds good. Good. I'm not even going to do this. The layout of this place is so confusing. A lot of machinery noise. I can't exactly hear the enemy thing. Surprised I got away with that. I'm going to find the generator thing again. Over here, I think. Death. Going to pass. Nope, she didn't pass, right? No! Last time she didn't notice me there. This game is not going to be easy, is it?
Finally.
This gave me a save point. Oh, it did. Phew. Just the game wasn't being so ugly. Speaking. Bye. Oh, they've got me. I thought it was safe, but... Poor heart. I can actually see something now.
Password required. Please provide the authorized personnel password.
Should it my character know that?
Unauthorized control detected.
That's cheating. She injected me with some strong drugs. It's very demonic. Don't do that. To kill a lady. Yeah. This is a thing where I'm being hunted. So I don't much care for that. I have to take 3 then. Mm-hmm.